Hey, Danny. Over here.
According to McKay's files, one of the old refineries has engineers working overtime on something called PG240X. PG240 is the poison they spray on tobacco leaves in the West to make viviro. My guess is that PG240X is what they dropped on us at the hotel. So we are going to fuck up McKay's operation by destroying that old refinery from the inside. I sent Lucky Mama and a small team to secure the perimeter. They're waiting for you. Once you get inside the place, talk me through what you see. We'll figure out how to get it offline. Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
Keep making...
Elena, I'm seeing a lot of missiles in boxes. Yeah, they're all marked as PG-240X.
Get down to the basement. The blueprints say there's a ton of electrical work down there.
Elena!
I'm here, Danny.
You were right. It looks like this is where McKay's people are making the chemical weapons, the bombs.
Venga. We have to fuck this shit up now. Connect me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Elena.
Hey, backpack. You really want to do the martyr thing just to stop one part of my business? I'll rebuild. And by the way, you're causing a huge environmental disaster. I thought you kids loved the environment. You're all gonna die. I mean, why did you volunteer for this? It's got suicide mission written all over it. This shit has been really entertaining to watch. Seriously. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call out my boy Anton for more soldados, because Yugiri Haza are really starting to piss in my lemonade.